church ahead.
Yeah, it's live.
Hey everybody, we'll be live in 5 minutes.
When do I get it?
What the? This chain keeps changing. Not touching. All right. 2 more minutes, we'll be live. Is that what's on there? Who's on there?
Charlotte and Carlin.
Hi, Charlotte. Hi, Carlin. Gotcha. It's 5 o'clock day.
Right now.
Hey everybody. Welcome to concert number 7. Guess what? It's an Elvis tribute concert. Thank you very much for being here. Unfortunately, I can't stand this thing. It's too damn hot.
Thank God.
Did I miss my hair? Diane?
Did I miss my hair?
Oh, it looks wonderful.
Well, thanks for being here. I've been looking forward to this week because Elvis was like my second favorite singer. He was a big influence on me. Back in 1955, when I was a freshman in high school, that's when Elvis had Mystery Train, his record. And I just flipped out over Elvis. I think all the guys that age, my age, at that time, wanted to be Elvis. When I realized I could sing, I was heavily influenced. My music was heavily influenced by Elvis's style at the time. I wasn't trying to imitate him. I just kind of picked up some of the inflections and whatever that he does. And later on, up in the 70s when I was living in New Jersey and playing with some big bands, then I got influenced by Engelbert Humperdinck. And so the style I sing today, kind of natural for me, is an Elvis Presley Engelbert Humperdinck combination. But without further ado, let's get to the music. You didn't tune in to hear me talk. Well, even though I can't be found, sitting all alone, if you can't come around, at least please tell the phone. But don't be cruel to a heart that's true. But maybe if I made you mad, something I might have said. Please don't forget the past, the future looks bright ahead. But don't be Joanne, thanks for joining us. That song was Don't Be Cruel, which was actually the flip side of Hound Dog. Hound Dog was the hit, but I like this one a lot better. Here's one I know you get.
Well, since my baby left, found a place to dwell, down at the end of Lonely Street, that heartbreak hotel. Will you be make you so lonely? So lonely, make you so lonely, you could die. Although it's always crowded, you still can find some room for broken-hearted lovers to cry there in the gloom. Tell, drop at the end of Lonely Street that believes you need a place to dwell. Just take a walk down on the street to Heartbreak Hotel.
Pedro says aloha.
Hey, Pedro.
Stan and Vivian are on board.
Stan and Viv.
And Marianne Novak. Marianne Novak.
Hi, Marianne. We're doing an Elvis concert today. We're looking forward to this one. You saw me crying in the chapel, tears I shed, but tears of joy. I know the meaning of contentment. I'm happy with the Lord. And just a plain hand. Simple chapel, where humble people go to pray. I pray the Lord I'll grow stronger as I live from day to day. I search. And I searched, I couldn't find no way on earth to gain peace of mind. Now I'm happy in the chapel, where people are of one accord. Yes, we gather in the chapel. Sing and praise the Lord. You search and you search, but you never find no way on earth to gain peace of mind. Take your troubles to the chapel. Get down on your knees and pray. And your burdens will be lightened, and you surely find the way.
Too low, didn't do any good. Lisa and Gary are on there. Hi, Lisa, Gary, Kathleen Void, and Bonnie, what is it, correct?
Canaggio.
Canaggio. I got to learn how to pronounce these names.
Oh, yeah. I don't want to fall in clover. Don't. Can't mess with a good luck charm like you. Come on and be my good luck charm. You sweet delight. I want a good luck charm. Now you're on my arm. You have to hold a good night. I want a silver dollar, a rabbit's foot on a string. Your happiness and your walk of rest, no rabbit's foot can break. Come on and be my good luck charm. You sweet delight. I want a good luck charm hanging on my arm to have, to hold the night. Oh, yeah. come on and be my little good luck charm. You sweet delight. I want a good luck charm hanging on my arm to have to hold the night. Come on and be my little good luck charm. You sweet delight. I want your good luck charm hanging on my arm to have to hold tonight.
How's the sound out there? Can you hear me all right? Is the balance good? Too loud, too soft, whatever?
They've been all saying. Mary and Lou, Ron.
Hi, Mary and Lou.
Steve and Carol. Richard Pete.
Hey, very good, Diane. Got your name right.
I got your name right this week. And V says to say hi.
Hi, V.
It's now or never. Come home in time. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. Tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never. My love won't wait. When I first saw you, with your smile so tender, my heart was captured, my soul surrendered. I spent my time looking for the right time. Now that you need, the time is here. At last, and it's now or never. Come home in time. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. Tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never. Like a willow, we would die in ocean if we lost true love and sweet devotion. Your lips excite me, let your arms invite me. For who knows when we'll meet again this week. Tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never. My love won't wait. It's now or never. My love won't wait. It's now or never. My love won't wait. It's now or never. My love won't wait.
Carly and Ray are on. They said to say
hi. Carly and Ray. You got your cocktail?
The Marge Laporte, of course, is on.
Hi, Marge.
Carl Vincelette.
Carl.
And AJ. Ketron from Ketron.
Oh, America. AJ. How you doing, AJ?
He's got a request, but you got to tell him he's going to be playing next week. The Gambler. The Gambler.
Yeah, I don't even know that one. That should, because I am a gambler, and I don't know that one. Kenny Rogers, too. I don't know. Sorry about that. This is all over this week anyway. I promised my daughter-in-law, Carlin, who is down here at the beach in Ocean City, with her girlfriend, Sandy, I'd give them a shout-out. Hi, Carlin and Sandy. Hope you're enjoying it.
Mom, how's the wine? Great, Carlin.
I think the early Elvis stuff appeals to me more than his later works, but he had some great songs. So here we go. Make me friend with delight. Let me know where I stand from the stars. I want you, I need you, I love you with all my heart. Every time that you're near, all my cares disappear. Darling, you're all that I'm living for. I want you, I need you, I love you more and more. Oh, well, I thought I could live without romance until you came to me. We're apart. I want you, I need you, I love you. Oh, my heart. Oh, hell, I thought I could live without romance until.
Friends. Francis Carango says Elvis is alive.
Elvis, and let me show you my Elvis imitation.
Bob, that's terrible. And Dolores is on.
I don't think he's alive.
Dolores,
his music is, though.
Dolores is on.
Hi, Dolores. Again. Welcome back.
And Osvaldo. What? It's now or never.
I just did it. You just missed it. You have to go and do a replay.
Was your first song, wasn't it? Your second.
It was my second song.
Second song.
Or something like that. No, it was the fifth song that we did.
Okay. I like this one.
Another early Elvis one.
I was the one who turned into fire. And she cries, you know.
Thank you.
stuck with you. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? Tell me that it's nice and then you run. The best thing to do to make something done.
I remember the submarine races, Frank, at Grinnell's Beach and Horseneck.
And the kids are saying, what are the submarine races?
Yeah, the young people don't know what we mean. Yeah.
The kids don't, not the older people.
I'll be as strong as a mountain, or weak as a willow tree. Anyway, you want me. Well, that's how I will be. I'm as tame as a baby, oh, wild as a raging sea.
I'll be a fool, oh,
top part of the keyboard.
What?
The top part of the keyboard.
Up here?
Yeah, this way, to the right.
Okay, Diane decided she was going to play a solo there for me.
That was me. I touched something I shouldn't have.
Who else we got?
Osvaldo said it sounds great.
Thank you, Osvaldo. Hope that pronounced it right.
We're caught in the trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? If you don't believe a word I'm saying, we can't go home together. Suspicious mind, we can't build our dream. Suspicious mind, if no friend I know stop and sell it.
Hi, Angie.
And V's calling for suspicious minds.
That's what I just did.
Jeez. Well, you got to understand I'm delayed here.
Yep.
Okay.
Sinuses are getting to me a little.
shouldn't with the air conditioning on.
I will spend my whole life through loving you, just loving you. Winter, summer, springtime too, loving you, loving you. Makes no difference where I go, what I do. You know that I'll always be loving you. As you ask, if I'm seen with someone new, don't be blue, don't you be blue. I'll be faithful, I'll be true, always true to you. There is no one else for me. You know, woo-woo. You know that I'll always be loving you, just you. I'm seen with someone new, don't be blue, don't you be blue. I'll be faithful, I'll be true, always true to you. There is only one for me. You know that I'll always be loving you.
Dan Rutt says aloha, and it's a great Hawaiian shirt. And Mike and Carol are on. They want to know, where's the mustache? It's there. It's just white.
I trimmed it down a bit.
Got a cough drop in my mouth here. I got a little piece of paper on it.
The Elvis amazed me in his career. He recorded, I don't know how many songs. It's got to be 1,000 recordings by Elvis. And I'm constantly hearing new Elvis songs that I never heard before. It's just unbelievable how prolific he was. And everyone was good. You know, his Christmas albums, his spiritual albums, they're all really good. Yeah, I was a big fan. Still am. My son-in-law Tom, he's a big Elvis fan too.
Special deal.
morning, he came right back to me.
She wrote a ball.
Returned to sender. Address unknown. No such person. No such song. This time I'm gonna take it myself.
Guessing
Mark might be on. Hello, Jenny. Hi, Jenny. And Mark. When you find your sweetheart in the arms of a friend, that's when your heartaches begin. Then when dreams of a lifetime must come to an end, yeah, baby, that's your heartache begins. Don't you see? Love is a thing that you never can share. And if you bring a friend into your love affair, that's the end of your sweetheart. That's the end of your friend. Yeah, baby, that is when your heartache begins. You know, when you find your sweetheart in the arms of your best friend, yeah, brother, that's when your heartaches begin. And you know, when all your dreams, when all your dreams lifetime must all come to an end. Yeah, that's when your heartaches begin. Cause you see, love is a thing when your heartaches begin.
Quest for Kentucky Rain by Marianne Novak.
Yeah, we'll get to that one.
Okay.
Kentucky Rain.
And
yeah.
Debbie Ford Brewer just joined us. Mr. Hughes.
Hi, Debbie. Welcome.
She says hi back.
That Return to Sender was a real good hand dance. Hand dancing is something they do down here in the Baltimore, Washington area in the shore. In fact, they have a hand dance club, the Delmarva Hand Dance Club. And a lot of people like to hand dance.
Which is jitterbugging up north.
Yeah, which is, we call it up north, we call it jitterbugging, but in a confined space.
Bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm acting like a man on a fuzzy tree. Who do you think the rivals of love come in love? I'm all shook up, hey, yeah, yeah. Buttons are empty and my knees are weak. Can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think when you have such luck? I'm all shook up, Please don't ask me what's on my mind. A little mixed up, but I'm feeling fine. When I meet a girl that I like best, my heart beats so it scares me to death. She touched my hand, but the chill I got, her lips are like a volcano in its heart. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love, I'm all shook up, Well, my tongue gets tired when I try to speak. My inside's shaking like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for the body of mine, to have that girl I love so fine. She touched my hand, for the truth I've got, her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud. She's my buttercup, I'm in love, I'm all shook up, I'm all shook up. There's a fool such as I, but me, if I'm sentimental when we say goodbye, don't be angry with me should I cry. Then you're gone, oh, I'll dream a little dream as tears go by now and then. There's a fool such as I. Now I'm then, there's a fool such as I am. Over here, you taught me how to love that now. You say that we are free. Well, I'm a fool, but I love you dear until the day I die. Such as I. I die now and then.
Parison. Hey, say hi, Peggy. Hope you're feeling fine. Can't wait to see you. And Ray Prue came on.
Just Ray, no Donna?
I don't know. It just says Ray. Could be, who knows?
I got a lot of songs I'm gonna try to get in here tonight.
Oh, Mateo Santoro says Ray.
Thanks, Mateo.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the change in your mama seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart still the pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone once said, all the world is a stage. We must just play our part. Act one was when we met. I loved you at first glance. Never missed a chance. Then came act two. You acted strange. You seemed to change. Why am I alone? I don't have this written down.
Well, you should.
Honey, you lied and told me you loved me. But I have no reason to doubt you. I'd rather go on living your lives than go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness all around. If you don't come back to me, they can break the curtain down. Something like that.
Your heart full of pain. Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
Osvaldo says the Italian title is Ti senti sola strasera.
Ti senti sola strasera.
Something like
something
that.
Close.
Yeah, something close.
The only thing I know how to say in Italian is pizza.
Yeah.
Not a good hand.
Her hair is soft, her eyes oh so blue. She's all the things a girl should be, but she's not you. And when we're dancing, it almost feels the same. I could stop whispering your name. She knows just how to make me laugh. I feel blue. She's everything a man could want. She's my love. whispering your name. She even knows to make me laugh.
Was a little different for Elvis. It was a night, oh, what a night was, it was such a night. The moon was bright, oh, how bright it was, really was such a night. Yeah, the night was alive with the stars shining above me. When she kissed me, it was a kiss, it was a kiss, it was a kiss, such a kiss. Oh, how she could kiss, oh, what a kiss it was, it really was such a kiss. Just the thought of her lips sets me on the fire, and I reminisce, and I'm filled with desire. But I gave my heart to them in sweet surrender. How will I remember? That night, oh, what a night it was, real. The life was gone, but I'll never forget that kiss, the kiss of the moonlight. Ooh, such a kiss, it was such a night. It was a night, oh, what a night it was, real. Such a night. Here the dawn, in my heart, and in love, that light was gone. Kiss in the moonlight. How will I remember? I'll always remember that night. What a night was, really was such a night. When we kissed, I had to fall in love. But I give my heart to her in sweet surrender. How will I remember?
Joni Tamburo is on, said a great Friday
night. Joanne.
Joanne.
Oh.
Joni Tamburo.
Joni. Okay, Joni. I thought it was Tony from UK.
Joni. Hi,
yes,
Joni.
Yes, hi, Joni. Love that little film clip with the your grandson dancing around while I'm playing that.
In the high chair, night. Yeah.
Oh, that was great. Yeah, we had a request for this one earlier, Kentucky Rain. One of Elvis's prettier songs.
That was Marianne Novak. Mm-hmm.
seven lonely days, a dozen times ago. I reached out one night and you were gone. Don't know why you'd run, what you're running to or from. All I know is I want to bring you home. So I'm walking in the rain, under that rain, on this lonely Kentucky back road. I've loved you much too long. My love is too strong to let you go. Never knowing what went wrong. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down. Up ahead, another town that I go walking. My shoes, searching for you in a cold Kentucky rain, cold Kentucky rain. I showed you a photograph to some old gray bearded man sitting on a bench outside a general store. They said, yes, she's been here, but their memory wasn't too clear. Was it yesterday? No way, the day before. I finally caught a ride with a preacher man who asked, where you bound in such a cold, dark afternoon? As he drove on through the rain, as he listened, I explained, and he left me with a prayer I'd find you. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down. Every time the town that I go on. Rain in my shoes, searching for you in a cold Kentucky rain, cold Kentucky rain, cold Kentucky rain, in a cold Kentucky rain.
Beautiful, and thank you. And then Barbara Crock is on, Joni's sister. So
hi, Barbara.
Rich. Barbara, yeah. Rich. Oh, excuse me. And yeah.
Sure.
Never mind. I just went blank. It's all right.
Here's about as close to political as Elvis ever got, I guess, with this song. As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morn, poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries. If there's one thing that she don't need, it's another hungry little mouth to feed in the ghetto. People, don't you understand? Child needs a helping hand. Oh, he'll go to be an angry young man someday. Take a look at you and me. Are we too blind to see? Or do we simply turn our heads and look the other way?
while the world turns. And a hungry little boy with a running nose plays in the street as the cold wind blows in the ghetto. And his hunger burns, so he starts to roam the streets at night. He learns how to steal, he learns how to fight in the ghetto. Then one night, in desperation, young man breaks away. He buys a gun, steals a car, tries to run, but he don't get far. And his mama cries as a crowd gathers round an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. As a young man dies, and on a cold and gray Chicago lawn, another little baby child is born. In the ghetto. In the ghetto. In the ghetto.
Rick Tracy said it's a great concert, and Rick DeRazio is on.
Hey, Rick. Mr. Tracy, how you doing? Hope we see you this summer. We also had a request for this song, and a little story I got to tell you about this one.
That's Carly and Ray.
Yeah, Carly and Ray asked for it. I guess the year was, I don't know, I was about 17 years old. So
a long time ago.
1959, yeah, I'm 78. 1959, I had a band, and we were doing a show in, for a local radio station out of Providence, WPRO. And there was a dance that the disc jockey had in Putnam, Connecticut, and asked if my band would come and play as some other feature groups. Well, a group called the Scott Brothers showed up, and they were great. And they had a manager, and after the concert, the show was over, he came up to me and asked me about the song that I sang. And he said, did you write that song? And I said, no, it's an old country tune. I just kind of changed the melody a little bit to be a modern rock ballad. He said, would you like to record some songs for me? I own Ribbon Record Company, and I'm a songwriter. Is my resume, and he wrote a lot of big songs. So I did. I recorded a lot of songs for him as demos. None of them were ever released by me, but other people came out with them. So anyway, one Sunday afternoon, I was at his house, and he's on the phone. He said, Bob, come here, listen to this song. He put the phone to my ear, and I heard this song. And when I said, wow, that's really something, he said, that's the way it's done. He said, that's a 13-year-old girl. And I said, you got to be kidding. She sounds like, you know, an aged blues singer. She's great. And her name was Timmy Euro, and the song was Hurt. And the reason I bring it all this up is because this is an Elvis. Elvis recorded this song as well. It's called Hurt.
I'm so hurt to think that you lied to me. I'm hurt. Way down deep inside of me, you said your love was true, and we'd never ever part. Now you want someone new, and it breaks my heart. I'm so hurt much more than you ever know. I'm hurt because I still love you so. But even though you hurt me, I know nobody else could ever do. I could never, never hurt you. I'm so hurt, much more than you. You let her know. I'm hurt because I still love you so. But even though you hurt me, like nobody else could ever do, I would never, never hurt you.
Great. Oh, I forgot. Back in the 70s. Great job. Awesome.
That's all right, Mama. That's all right for you. That's all right, Mama. Any way you do, well, that's all right. That's all right.
Says thank you for her.
Okay. You're welcome, Carly. Treat me like a fool, treat me mean and cruel, but love me. Take my faithful heart, tear it all apart, but love me. Cause if you ever call me, darling, I'll be home, so lonely. I'd be sad blue, crying over you, dear only. I would beg and steal, just to feel your heart beating close to mine. Well, now if you ever go, darling, I'll be home, so lonely. I'd be sad blue, crying over you, deep rolling. I would beg and steal, just to feel ever go, darling, I'd be home, so lonely. I'd be sad blue, crying over you, dear only. Oh, yeah.
Quite a few comments here. Michael Hughes, your grandson, says you're killing it this week.
And thanks,
then let's see, Frank Masoni, favorite is Elvis Presley, and he lives on with you. And then Millie and Joe are on.
Hey, Millie and Joe, wow.
Glad you could join us. All right, we've got two more we're going to do for you. Maybe three. Yeah, we'll make it three.
You're at 6:25 if you're worried about you've got to go.
Yeah, they shut me off after a certain amount of time. They'll just stop it, you know. So. A one for the money, two for the shirt for you to get rid of. I thought can't go, but don't you step out the blue suede shoes. You can do anything, they offer my blue suede shoes. But you can knock me down, spelling my name all over the place. Do anything you wanna do. I'm all hunted off for them shoes. And don't you step off the blue suede shoes. You can do anything they off my blue suede shoes. My house, steal my car, take my liquor from an old fruit jar. Do anything you want me to do. I'll hunt it off for them shoes. And don't you step on the blue suede shoes. You can do anything, lay off my blue suede shoes. Thank you. That was a... I think Carl Perkins actually had the bigger hit with that song, actually. There's a song I hadn't included, and I woke up singing it this morning, and I said, how can I not put this song in there? So this is one of Elvis's prettier songs, I think. Maybe it wasn't one of his biggest hits, but it was definitely one of his prettiest songs. Between the pages of my mind, memories sweep through the ages just like wine. My thoughts come floating down, settle softly to the ground, like golden autumn leaves around my feet. I touch them and they burst apart with sweet memories. Sweet memories of holding hands and red bouquets, twilight trimmed in purple haze, laughing eyes and simple ways, quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories pressed between the pages of my mind. Memories sweep through the ages just like wine. Memories. Of holding hands and red bouquets and twilight-filled purple haze and laughing eyes and simple ways and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories. Settle down, settle softly on the ground, like golden autumn leaves around my feet. I touch them and they burst apart with sweet memories. Sweet memories of holding hands and red bouquets, twilight's trimmed in purple haze, laughing eyes and simple ways, quiet nights and summer days with you. Donna Hellman.
Yeah, boss.
Donna Boss Hellman, yes. Her and her father used to be my bandmates. I was in his band when I lived in New Jersey. The Don Hellman Trio. Me, Don, and Tony Tedesco on the keyboard. Good little group we had. Well, we're going to do one more for you. I hope you've enjoyed this tribute to Elvis, my second favorite singer.
Tell him who your first is.
Well, Roy Orbison's my first. But Elvis was a much bigger influence on me than Roy Orbison was. So next week, I don't know. I don't know what we're going to do next week. Maybe a country.
Country night.
Maybe we'll do a country night. Do all country tunes next week. Stay safe, everybody. Well, no one else can understand me. Everything I do is wrong. You give me hope, consolation. You give me strength to carry on. And you're always there to lend a hand. Everything I do, that's the wonder. The wonder of you. When you smile, the world is bright. Touch my hand and I'm a king. Your kiss to me is worth a fortune. Your love to me means everything. I guess I'm never the reason why you love me as you do. That's the wonder, the wonder of you. See you next week.